Hey guys, so we've been in the studio for a few hours now.
Yeah, and I think we really need to take a break.
Yeah, I can't do rock face anymore when I play guitar, and we gotta blow off some steam, so we're going to the gun range.
Let's do it. Hilarious. Whoa. Be careful there, Azzy. You don't get hurt.
Going for donuts, yeah? Has this for your diet? That's not the donut place.
Wrong place. I knew that was on purpose. I just can get one dough wall.
I'm gonna get one dough.
If you just want one, you can just...
It's a very little ball there. Eddie, are you familiar with those kind of things?
No.
How's your dough ball, Eddie?
I feel the carbs are already set now.
Yeah.
Band card, baby.
Band card.
Right on the band card. Now we're in Los Angeles on the 101. We're headed downtown to a gun range. We're gonna shoot some guns.
I already got the gun show right here, so.
Oh. Eddie, are you gonna shoot with your top off?
That'd be unsafe, man.
You look very gun club here. You're like Marty McFly at a gun club, like right now, like, do you know what I mean? Eddie, you've gone for the New York Fashion Week look at a gun club.
All black.
There you go. Oh shit. Leather jacket's coming off, right?
All right, let's do this.
Business hours, 3 to 11.
It's closed.
Well, it's 2:45, I guess. Got 15 minutes to kill.
Okay. Let's blame Eddie. Eddie, if you was a flower, which flower would you be and why?
A sunflower.
Yeah.
A sunflower, yeah.
I had you more of one of those, like, IKEA plastic flowers, you know. Oh my god, I got so many likes today. Oh my god, I got so many likes. Some serious ass in those jeans. Look at that. Damn. Damn!
Don't get too excited.
Yeah, not Eddie. Nah. No way.
like a Glock?
Yeah,
a Glock?
Sure.
This one's Glock 17.
Okay.
Eddie's a bit frustrated in his personal life, so can you give him the biggest gun possible?
Biggest gun?
Yeah.
Let me show you this one. Desert Eagle?
Desert Eagle?
You
know about it? I know about that gun.
You don't have to ram,
but you can try it. That seems a Beretta or no?
This one for the ammo is $16.
You done, what target are we going for?
We're going for the brightest color target.
Wow, it's very pink.
I love it.
How you feeling?
I feel good, man.
You get all that out. You get it effing out.
Adrenaline, that's power.
You get
You don't time for that.
Hey. Yeah. A lot of internal damage. How you feeling, Eddie?
Better than that guy.
So you're bad at the guitar and the gun.
Yes, sir.
What do you prefer, making music or shooting some guns?
I think I'll go with music for now.
Much safer, right?
Much safer.
Thank you for the horrible time at the gun range. I never want to shoot a gun ever again. I'm going to stick to shooting cameras.
All right. Thanks.
Okay.
See you later.
Bye.
Bye.